Greetings, royal family, and welcome to YHWH, Yahweh's Daily Word. Now, here is where you can listen to the scheduled scriptural readings for each day of our solar year. Our solar calendar is very different from all other calendars used today. To get your current solar calendar with the daily scriptural readings and the weekly Shabbat readings, visit us on our website at www.yahweh14400.com. Now, royal family, you can have Yahweh's daily word delivered to you each day just by remembering to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell. Today's scriptural reading will be read by King Nadab Nagad Yisrael. And today's scriptural reading is
1 John chapter 1. That which was from the beginning, which we have heard, which we have seen with our eyes, which we have looked upon, and our hands have handled, of the word of life. For the life was manifested, and we have seen it, and bear witness, and show unto you that eternal life, which was with the Father, and was manifested unto us. That which we have seen and heard, declare we unto you, that ye also may have fellowship with us. And truly our fellowship is with the Father, and with his Son, YHWH. And these things write we unto you, that your joy may be full. Verse 5. This then is the message which we have heard of him, and declare unto you, that God YHWH is light, and in him is no darkness at all. If we say that we have fellowship with him, and walk in darkness, we lie, and do not the truth. But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship one with another. And the blood of YHWH, Beit Nun Suf YHWH, his Son, cleanses us from all sin. If we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. If we say that we have not sinned, we make him a liar, and his word is not in us.
Praise YHWH, praise YHWH, Beit Nun Suf YHWH, royal family, have a glorious day. In YHWH, Shalom, Royal Family.